Next up, we got Lil Baby. Let's get it. So look, bro, Lil Baby. Crazy shit how I found. First off, everybody, if you're watching this right now, I mean, to my squad, not you random niggas that came to this video, but, well, y'all too, shit. My podcast channel, link is in the description. Get over there, because I'm finna start talking all my shit on that channel. Everything, it be, I'm being real with you, bro. It's reactions over here. Then I got a vlog channel on my podcast channel. I'm going. Anyway, Lil Baby, let me tell you what's crazy about this song. NLE Chopper. It's my little nigga. You know what I'm saying? So, he did the song. I reacted to the song probably like last week. I'm like, damn, what the fuck is they like? Chop Joshua shit. I'm like, no, he didn't. I would have got the phone call. They like, yes, he did. And when I seen it, I'm like, oh, that's Lil Baby mostly scored. Like, I ain't even heard this shit from Lil Baby. And that's the reason why I'm catching all Slapbox fades with all rappers that do my beats. Because, nigga, I was supposed to run into this shit on Lil Baby. Then Chopper go ahead and hop his yellow ass on the beat. And then want to rip the beat. Swear to God, I was in a jewelry store today, nigga. They got the shit playing on the radio. I'm like, I got to hear a Lil Baby version, bro. I set that up in an NLE Chopper video. Because this his shit. But, yeah, I'm about to see how dope this is. I'm just hoping. Hey, look. I'm just hoping Chop to eat Lil Baby on his own shit. Because I'm clowning. Hey, not like that, but fuck. That's why I want nobody using. Don't use my beat. They not finna. Well, I fuck with Ghost Part. Nah. I fuck with Wooty Woo Part. I fuck with Ghost Part. We ain't finna decide, nigga. This is my song. Y'all gonna like it or not. This ain't fucking 2007 where niggas doing remixes and all that type of shit. No, nigga. If I didn't pick up the phone and call you and say, bro, you want to get on this feature? Don't take it upon yourself because you feeling yourself at the studio that night to hop on my shit, nigga. That ain't. I'm giving you all the proceeds. I'm going to give all the money go to y'all. I don't give a fuck, nigga. Get the fuck off my song, bro. Hey, look. Delete that song ASAP because goddamn everybody like, bro, you heard Chop version? The fuck you mean you heard Chop version? This is my shit. But, I ain't finna hold y'all no longer. This, Lil Baby with that emotionally scar. Let's go. Fly ass nigga. If a nigga got a goat in his music video, what is that telling you? He ain't gotta say nothing. He's showing y'all the goat to basically tell you he the T-A-O-G. Yeah.
A love letter came through the mail. It said I miss you. I ripped it up and flushed with the tissue. Try to forget you. I ain't got nothing against you. And you.
I keep telling you niggas, bro. I ain't got to play this song for a minute to decide if I like this shit. I know Lil Baby Flow. I listen to this nigga all the time. You know what I'm saying? By the way, he came up on the song. It's dope. Fuck it. I'm being real with you. This song is finna be hard. And I'm mad I got. This shit premiered April 30th. Nigga, it's June 4th today. Or June 5th. Whatever the fuck. I smoke weed, so sometimes I'm a day ahead or a day behind. But I'm still here, nigga. You know what I'm saying? But it's one of these days, bro. And fuck. A month and a week later, I get to it. That's the advantage I got over you niggas. Because y'all already heard it. Not me. So I get to go ahead and enjoy this motherfucking song.
We all got issues, but I'm tired of being tired. That part of me done died. I see it, then I don't act like I'm blind. I'm confident it won't be one of mine. I know emotions come with lies, so I tell the truth all the time. Ain't got no sympathy for no bitch. I admit that I'm rich and I'm lit. Jumping up on stages, I get 200 occasions, but I ain't really for the game.
This nigga whole image is just fly. You know what I'm saying? Lil Baby is the type of nigga. That's a flawless type nigga, bro. I'm gonna be real with you. Even though his pants be a little tight. I mean, not a little tight. Even though his pants be tight than a motherfucker. Lil Baby is that. That nigga Lil Baby the Crip, huh? Oh, yeah. Shout out BH too. Lil Baby and BH got a song. Y'all go listen to that. That shit on iTunes, Spotify, and all that. Plug the homies. Yeah. Don't do it.
Niggas shut they trap down. They see how I made it. I'm the reason they won't rap now. See me out in traffic, make a hater pull his head down. Biggie's OG salute me. A stylist can't even stop me. The robbers probably won't get me. I'm hopping out Lamborghinis. The youngest turn in my city. They try me, I get it cracking. Someone is still what happened if I never started rapping. My people know steady trapping and they still be getting active. I tell them to chill.
Okay, this the part I'm gonna get a nigga Chop though. That nigga Chop said, Big Drake pouring up the interstate. Big fuck. On that part, that's what I'm saying. Damn, we should have put Chop on the hook of the song. You know what I mean? Big Drake pouring up the interstate. That shit was hard, bro. No lie. Let's play.
Trying to run up these M's, pay cash and then he post the crib. I can't show nobody where my mama live, that's how I supposed to feel. My knee just asked me what my diamonds real, I said of course. I just played the hand that I was dealt, they had the force. All around the world,
this nigga rapping to the goal.
And I done it all in a pair of DRs. Yeah, young age, learn how to get paid.
Let me tell y'all why I say this nigga fly and elegant, right? I'm just now noticing the writing on the back wall say, stay home. Everybody on that COVID-19 type of shit, you know what I'm saying? And little baby, he politically, not politically aware, but this nigga's politically aware. You know what I'm saying?
Long way from station, they bitch way. He gon' have to get saved. Running on farming, she been on the forest. I know I went there for you, at least I said I'm sorry. You know what it was, I told you that I was hardest. I'm emotionally scarred, that ain't even your fault. But don't listen to them haters trying to feel you.
I just said this about old boy video I did last, bro. I'm loving how these rappers is dropping these videos without they homies, because we don't give a fuck about them. Not like that, bro, but the average fan coming to the video for you. We don't want to see, the only thing your homie can do in the video is look fly, and 9 times out of 10, we don't give a fuck with this nigga wearing. You know what I mean? You out there looking like a cow with the goat. You see, you got the patches in the black and the white and the is the cows and goats related? That's what I want to know, because that seemed like part of the same. Huh? That's kind of, that just fucked me up. The cows and the goats, are they? Shit, it's something. I don't know, but yeah, little baby, keep doing these by yourself. They just better. They just better.
It was all hardest revenue coming in. I probably never spent. I just bought my BMW Benz. Now that's another.
The fuck is that on your eye? That's a scar? Is that real? Is that real? Cause he got his hair back trying to. Is that shit real? Nah, it ain't real. Cause they would have had. How somebody gonna scar you right here? Stop right at the eyebrow, skip your eye, and then start again right here. That shit is for the video. I'm finna say, who did, why did they see this shit in the news? And how did it heal so fast? That's what I was about to say, but shit.
I just cut off all of my friends and brought my brothers in. I don't see nobody but me, who I'm gonna lose to. I can't move around without tools, these niggas lose screws. I can see me taking the lead over the new school. They remember me from selling weed at my own.
Hold on, is this shit real or not? I'll take it back. This is undecisive until the next little baby video, because I got to do some investigation. Is that what New York's mean, a buck 50 or no? Because I still don't know what the fuck that mean either. I'm not from New York. I just hear he put a buck 50 across his face, B. But damn. Little baby not in jail for murder, so I'm thinking it's fake, because I don't think that nigga let somebody slide with this one. But shit, then again, bitches be tripping, so I hope it wasn't like no baby mama or no girlfriend or no shit like that. Ghost, you calling her a bitch? Nigga, y'all niggas are squares. Niggas know I ain't calling them bitches like that. I mean, like, the regular, just random bitch. Fuck y'all, I ain't gotta explain my shit. This nigga know what I mean. These hoes be tripping, bro. You gotta watch. You know what I'm saying? You gotta watch your shit.
Only hit it once and now it's old news. Blew up, who the fuck with new? Paint my truck out, Nipsey Blue. If I get one, you get one too. I really
Nipsey
move,
Blue.
I never call myself a goat. I leave that up to the people. Everybody can't go to the top. I had to lead some people.
What I say in the beginning, in this song, bang like a motherfucker. He got the goat in the video, so he ain't gotta say it. We gonna leave that shit up to the people, bro. I ain't ever called myself a goat at all. A legend at all. People, you know what I'm saying? You can't self-proclaim some shit. The people gotta give you that title. I'm the best fighter in the world. Yeah, it's good to have confidence, but who else say that besides you believing that? You know what I mean?
And I heard little niggas say little baby is the goat. I just dropped a tear joy. Some shit that I feel for. I been going crazy with this score and call me baby hard. They say I'll be great, I guess I'm waiting for it. Young age, learn how to get paid. Big stage, learn away from session 8. Big wave.
Fuck. I'm going in on that chop. Like, you should have had this thing on the hook, cause that big Drake going up. But he got the melody from this shit. I'm thinking Chop was clever as fuck, like this song, bang, bro. Even though the song do bang, I ain't taking nothing from him. He just took a melody from shit, but goddamn. I thought Chop came up with that, but Lil Baby, this is your shit, and you just proved it right here, bro. I fuck with you.
He gon' have to get saved. Riding in the foreign, chiefin' on the forest. I know I went there for you, at least I said I'm sorry. You know what it was, I told you that I was hardest. I'm emotionally scarred, that ain't even your fault. But don't listen to them haters, tryna feel you here with salt. Young age, learn how to get paid. Big stage, long way from session 8. Big wave, he gon' have to get saved.
I need the Apple Music, this motherfucker right now, bro.
Chiefin' on the forest. I know I went there for you, at least I said I'm sorry. You know what it was, I told you that I was hardest. I'm emotionally scarred, that ain't even your fault. But don't listen to
that shit right there was hard as fuck. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Hold on. Hold on. What you doing, girls? Don't worry about it. Just hold the fuck up. Shit. Hey, look, this shit's so hard. Look.
I go ahead and stream this nigga song one time, fuck it.
Oh shit, I thought I turned it off, my man. I had to get that, I just had to save it up in my library real quick, cause this song is hard as fuck. And we don't even care about, I ain't even got women problems right now, but god damn it. Look, everybody else that's watching this, y'all stay careful, man. Y'all stay out the way. Y'all hit me on the next reaction and get to the links in description, the merch, the vlogs, the podcast channel, all that, man. I'm going to catch y'all next time. Rest in peace, King Nipsey. DJ Ghost 100.